Good afternoon and welcome to Nora's Dog Training Company. I'm here today with Calli, and what I'm going to be demonstrating for you today on video is her ability to understand and respond to her formal on-leash obedience. Little tiny corrections and lots of motivation that I give her when I'm working with her and the training equipment that I'm using. The bugs and the humidity are very bad out here and very distracting. So I'm using little bits of treats to keep her focused. Good. And I'm using a 6-foot wet training leash, which I keep the ball gloves folded neatly in my right hand. My left hand is free to give any corrections that are needed. The first exercise that we're going to demonstrate for you is healing. Healing is proper leash walking, and the command is Calli and your children. I'm going to step off. Without being told to wait for her next command. Calli, heel. Come on, heel. Sit. Stay is a hand and a voice command. No, sit, stay. She's usually very good at holding her stays. When I return back to her, I'm going to go right back to heel position. And at this point, I can give her any command I want. Calli, heel. Stay. Now we're going to demonstrate the recall where the come on command. Calli, come. She's been taught to come and sit. Very nicely. She gets a reward for that. Calli, heel. Sit. Stay. Now she can hold her stay longer than I'm making her because it's buggy out. Calli, come. Calli, heel. Come on. Now we're going to demonstrate our down command. Sit. No, sit. Always have her seated first. Sit, down, stay. Calli loves to lay down. That's her favorite exercise. And again, when I return back, I go right back to the position where we started. Calli, heel, good girl. Now we have demonstrated for you her heel, her sit stay, her down stay, and her come. We're going to get her out of the heat, humidity, and bugs. And she's going to get a nice bath, and she'll be all ready for you for Saturday. She's been a wonderful student and guest, and thank you for choosing Nora's Dog Training Company.